It's dawn here on the Sea of Galilee. The sun's just come up over the hills. It's a beautiful day. The sea is calm and still, as you can see. But this sea is not always calm and still. It was these shores that Jesus walked along. And perhaps he even picked up shells, like you and I may do walking along the seashore someday. And maybe he even skipped a rock across the water on a calm day like today. But it wasn't always that these seas were calm. There were several times through the Word of God where Jesus spoke to the waves, to the wind and the waves, and he commanded the winds of the waves to be still. And you may be in a situation today where the things in your life may be going crazy, and it seems like the wind and the waves are rocking your boat, and you just don't feel like you can make it through. The storm has tossed you all around, and you don't think that you can make it. But I got a news for you today, and that is that Jesus speaks to the wind and the waves, and the water obeys him, and it's peace, be still. And the situations in your life will be just like the smooth water that's out here today. That Jesus can speak into your life and speak into your situation and cause those winds and waves to die down and for you to have peace in your life again.